attempts to match details from the glyphs with the movements of astronomical objects has been difficult. The glyphs appear to be predicting an incoming eclipse. All readings indicate that's impossible. But me standing here, alive? That's an impossibility too. If these glyphs are truly the unheard voice of the past, then you know, I have to listen.